I was never a guy that played pickup basketball. And I learned this through my boy, that God rest his soul. I learned this through Kobe. It's just work on your skill. And we did that when we was 18 and 19 years old, and I picked that up. And I took that through my career to never play pickup ball, to always just perfect my craft with just working on my skill. And it paid off for me.